your flow. It's okay. Don't take it personal. Just acknowledge what's going on. It's called life. And keep on working on your dream. Continue to keep on knocking, keep on knocking. Because this is your life. This is what you love. This is your passion. Step back. Don't judge it. If you judge it, judge not yet, lest ye be judged. Why? Because when you judge it, you invest emotion in it. And that emotion could be anger. And guess what? That hurts you. That doesn't hurt anybody else. So what do you want to take yourself out early for? By internalizing things. Shakespeare said, nothing is neither good nor bad, but thinking makes it so. So judge not according to appearances, but right judgment. And feel that everything is going to work out for you. Because you're patient, you're persistent, and you're going to be positive no matter what. Don't allow other things or people or circumstances to determine what your reaction is going to be. So don't allow people to determine how you are going to respond to them or circumstances. Learn to look at it. Look at your life right now. If you want to keep on getting what you're getting, keep on doing what you're doing. You've got to be willing to change your ways. Your life is working. If you don't like what you have produced, you are director, you are the star, you wrote this script. You produced this, whatever it is. If it's a hit, you produced it. If it's a flop, you produced it. Take ownership of it. And decide to go back to the drawing board and rewrite the script that you are the star of. You have the power to do that. On this day, you can declare that I'm going to change. As you look back on your life, you can decide that I don't like what I produced here, and I want higher ground.